Hey, hero. I thought you might come back here. What with your buddy getting laid out? You looking for some closure?
Escape prisoners are destabilizing the reef. Came back to finish the job.
Noble. Let me run tactical for you. I've scoped the place out already. You want to stem the chaos, you'll have to take out the Warden's servitor. Things gone crazy.
Prison of Elders welcomes you. Impress your Warden, yes.
Is that Varix?
Hell no. Varix left his pet servitor behind, and the thing went nuts. Thinks it is him. It's running the whole prison through some kind of combat drills.
Only way to go deeper is past this prisoner transport. Drifter, you seem like you've got some intel on this place. How many cell blocks did they open?
Let's just say you're in for the biggest gunfight to ever happen in prison. I'm a little jealous.
Incoming.
Thank you.
target, Guardian. Kill or be killed. Cabal
War Machine
is on the march.
Red Legion? What have they been up to after the war?
Getting stomped. The Cabal's seat of power now resides in orbit, round Nessus, in a giant fish.
Kill them, dead Guardian. They are dead. You are not. Dismantle mines, yes. Or
die.
Victory well earned. You face the final round. A mighty Cabal challenge. The Prison of Elders. Treasure waits below. It calls to you, yes.
What's this? Now that's what I call a live fire cleanup. Must feel good to finish what you started.
I said that. I said that in orbit on the ship. Did he bug our ship?
Ha 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 ha! Trickster left you a present. I always hated her. But she made me laugh. That's the backup control room, where the Warden's servitor keeps his closest friends and angriest inmates. Good luck. Thanks for your help out here, Chosen One. So, hey, confession time. Spider asked me to get a crew together to take the prison back from the Barrens, and you did great. So, I'll clean up behind you, and Spider will sell this place back to the Awoken.
We want a cut.
I like your style, but you all already got a cut. It's right there in front of you.